Larson! Larson! Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
Blake, it's Whitley. What's the situation?
Not good.
What do you see?
Not a goddamn thing in this storm.
Have you found anything?
Well, your transmitter's down and everything else is foobar.
What do you mean?
The base is gone, Colonel. It looks like massive explosives damage. Any clues here are gonna be like finding a needle in a haystack.
Understood. Do a recon, see if you can find anything that'll give us an idea what happened. I could try to get the chopper back to you within an hour, but visibility's falling fast and the report for your area is not very good.
Okay. We'll make a sweep and report back.
Roger. Meanwhile, I'll check up on Alpha Team. Oh, Blake, just remember it's 40 below out there. We both know exposure could sneak up on you. Keep your team together and get them to shelter as quickly as you can.
Roger that. Blake out.
Blake, you need anything repaired or even a simple bypass and I'm your man.
If any of you take on any damage, get back to me ASAP and I'll help you out. I'm not carrying any dead bodies back.
I'm locked, loaded, and ready to make shit dead.
Thank you. What the hell?
What do you think it is, Captain?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Looks like a goddamn UFO to me. This shit gives me the creeps.
Yeah, we're not alone in the universe and all that crap. Check it out and move on. I need an engineer. I need an engineer.
Okay.
Aw, Christ, what is that?
Chill out. Everybody keep tight till we figure out what's going on.